School districts across the state are preparing for major cuts in funding. Some are slashing the budget by 10%. And new at 10, how the metro's largest school districts plan to save money. Budget cuts are being felt in school districts statewide. The state has told districts to prepare for as much as a 10% drop in funding, a decision that just doesn't make sense to many parents.
How do you have money for prisons and everything else, but you don't have no money to put in for the schools?
Yeah. School leaders across the board are looking to cut costs in every way to save money. In Putnam City, school leaders want to increase the number of students in each classroom. They're also considering cutting some bus services and reducing the number of counselors. Other districts are making changes too. Norman is buying only the things they need, and they're not replacing some staff members who quit. Edmond expects to have to cut spending up to $5 million, so they're not hiring some workers. Some parents say these budget cuts could be detrimental to their child's education.
If we have to put more money into it, then that's what we need to do, because our kids' education is our future.
And Middell schools say they're being proactive, too. The district stopped making color copies to reduce costs. School districts across the state will make decisions on cuts in the next couple of months.